I need to get inside Gringotts Bank, into one of the vaults.
It is impossible.
Alone, yes. With you, no.
The Sword of Gryffindor is my price.
Griphook, you'll be under the invisibility cloak with me.
There'll be a Horcrux in the Lestrange vault, Ron. We find it, then we're one step closer to killing you-know-who.
Hermione, how do we destroy Horcruxes if we give Griphook the Sword of Gryffindor?
It's the only way he'd help us. Besides, he doesn't have the sword. Yet. Ready? This polyjuice potion won't last forever.
I hope Harry knows what he's doing.
Madame Lestrange, how may I help you today?
I wish to enter my vault.
Would you mind presenting your wand?
And why should I do that?
They know Hermione's an imposter. They've been warned.
Imperio! Very well. If you will follow me...
What's that? Up ahead! I should have known!
Griphook! What is that?
Hermione, Ron, you both look like you again.
How?
The Feast Downfall. It washes away all enchantments.
What the devil are you all doing down here? Guards!
Imperio!
We shall meet you at the vault, Harry Potter.
Griphook and Bogrod will take the direct route to the vault. We'll have to find another way down.
I've never been this deep into Gringotts before. It's massive. What was that?
Whatever it was, it sounded big. Big and hungry.
I built this place to stop people getting in. Do you think that'll stop us getting out?
Harry, we need to get past those guards.
You better stun them before they raise the alarm.
Stupefy!
Thieves! Thieves!
If we want to get deeper into Gringotts, we'll have to go this way.
I can't believe there are guards here already.
What's wrong with this door? It looks like some sort of locking charm.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. Alohomora! I wonder why Griphook never mentioned the thief's downfall before.
That was too close.
We're only part of the defenses down here. You won't get far. Stupefy!
We need to get going. They may try to seal off the vault now.
What is causing that smoke?
There aren't any fires down here, are there?
I don't think so.
Stupefy!
Somebody's coming. We should get out of sight.
No one is allowed in the vault, without an exception.
You won't get away!
We'd better keep moving. They're slowing us down. This area seems incredibly old. I wouldn't be surprised if some of it was unsafe. Let's go this way. We can't go back now. Look out, Harry! We can't get past them! See if you can get closer to him.
Yeah, but use Protego or we'll be here all day.
You won't escape!
do know the way back, right? I mean, how are we going to get out again?
Too scared to face us alone, eh, Potter?
Expulso!
Thanks, Harry.
Nice use of Protego, mate. We're not stealing! We just want to borrow something!
Over here!
Get them!
Please!
Get lost! Stupefy! Expulsor! Expulsor!
Watch out, Ron. This bridge doesn't look very stable.
Really, Hermione? I don't know what you're worried about. Sorry, mate.
Honestly, Ron. It's no use, Harry. We'll go on ahead. See if you can find another way down.
You wish you'd never broken in here!
Give yourself
Remember the special oaths. None shall pass.
Explosive!
Harry, can we set find another way down?
Expulsion!
Everyone. Now we better get the door open. Alohomora. Alohomora! It's not working. It must be bewitched.
That figures. Didn't really think it would be easy.
Cover me, Harry, while I try to open it.
Stupid Harry!
It's almost open!
Stupefy!
Expulsion!
Don't let them pass!
Stupefy!
We need to cover Hermione!
You won't escape!
Stop them!
That's it. I thought that was going to take forever.
Brilliant. Let's go. We must be really close to the vault now.
Must have come from the vault.
Whatever it is, poor thing sounds like it's in distress.
Poor thing? Blimey, Hermione, it sounds like it's gonna eat us. Besides, I would swear that was...